show you the three different ways to make these. So we have our first one, and this is using vinyl. Okay, see how that looks. The second one is using a Cricut pen to write the words, but these words are not in pen mode. This is just a saying that I downloaded from Love SVG. And here are the ones that are written by Cricut in pen mode, because you can write anything and draw anything, but Cricut is nice enough to have an actual font that is made for writing. So you don't get that bubble letter, double layer effect like you would get here. It's more like an outline, and you can either color it in like I did with these tags. I was able to color it in. So these are the difference. So this is written with a Cricut pen. This is put on with vinyl. And this is just a download stating that is not meant for writing, but you can turn any quote or statement or picture into a write mode and it will write it. So there you have it. This is just three different ways that you can create these. And this is with paper. This is 110-pound cardstock that was purchased at Michael's. And you can use a coupon if you like. Here you go. And you can use other pens with your Cricut machine as long as they fit, but I choose to use Cricut pens, as you see here. I have a few here that are not Cricut. I believe I grabbed these from the Target dollar spot, but they don't usually carry them anymore. But for the most part, I like to use my Cricut pens. And this is just not even half of what I own. Okay? tuning in. Please like, share, subscribe. See you next time.